closet and hold a fainting man, 'cause he wants one.